mustn't judge St. Anthony's by the standard of other colleges. I'm willing to take a chance on you.
Well, the trouble with us, Father, is that I'm a sensitive man and you're a gambler.
Yes, and there's plenty of romance along the way. And lots of laughter, too. When John Wayne takes over the worries of a college that's long on problems, but short on cash. Charles Coburn is the very nice old headmaster, about to lose everything but his sense of humor. Along comes Donna Reed, a beautiful cop who has arresting eyes, but who needs a squeeze instead of a pinch. And adorable Sherry Jackson, who tries to make the big man live up to a little girl's ideals. And coming your way, too, is the warmth and wonder of a heart-cheering story about men who placed their faith in a man who had almost lost his.
Now, I'm sure with a little faith, all of our other difficulties will disappear. Now, won't you help us?
Gentlemen, for a moment, let's dispense with the rosy glasses of childish optimism and look at this thing calmly. You flipped your lids.
I've told you that we are giving you an absolutely free hand.
Then you'd better shake it, because I'm leaving right now. Go boat riding with lonesome sailors. Get out on the town. Let life rub up against you, and then maybe some man will do this to you. It's what you wanted, isn't it?
What made you believe that you could save St. Anthony's by destroying the very things it stands for?
Father, I've been through this so many times, it's like old home. Let's just call it quits. I want you to know this, Father. I'm not ashamed of anything I've done.